marketing went pretty good. My co-op wallet is pretty much dead again by buying in stuff again. Mainly AI materials and some compressed ores. So my wallet went pretty much out again. For the co-op wallet at least then. Again, second time this month even. I think I need to sell some PI materials, P4 materials starting to stack up a bit. So I think I need to take some to the market to at least refill my wallet again, because that's gonna be easy, like 8 to 10 billion or something then. Getting a little bit too much in. Orcas flew out this week. I had in total 3 orcas ready for sale this week. I think like 1.5 day they went all 3 away. So currently in process of building a new one. No further structures got sold at all. Dip drop as well on the market this week, so that one is back on. Because of the wallet shortage, we're a little bit further off to buy the Strauss BPO, so it's gonna take a little bit longer now to get the Strauss, but had to drop a little bit is back in the core wallet to production at least. Ship sales, not really that much weird things happening. Maulers seem to sell a little bit faster suddenly. Destroyers seem to be slowing down at the moment. On the other hand, there's not really any weird things happening on ship side. Brakes seem to selling pretty good currently. Yeah, the Tyra. Yeah, well, that's basically same story as always, selling every day. Militar ships still not really going that fast. There is gonna be an update on that on the autocannons on the next update, so they might get more popular. Start selling faster. You never know, we'll see. Explorer got sold. Not one that's regularly selling, so that's good to see. And here we got two in a row. Ephel Mimosas got sold. Oh, and the Venture too. Optus is not really going that fast. Drones. Drones. Not really anything here. My software drones are getting a little bit low. Might build spares if I have the slot room for that. scripts. This whole list of scripts got sold out on Friday. Do everything. I did not do anything on my market yesterday, because on Friday I was started like 20:30 or something on my market because I fell asleep on the couch. So yeah, I was really late doing my marketing stuff. That's active, nothing else there. So yeah, I was really late. I was done like around 11 or something with my market on a Friday. That's done production. Expanded cargo, so not selling that fast, but they do sell. But then again, the 438% profits. Capri charge is gone again. It's only at 73%, but still, they sell at a decent speed currently. Fuel boost amplifier. Medium remote armor repair again. That's all capital stuff, capital. These. Oh, done from research. Oh, that means I need trolling for the time efficiency. A lot of launchers in production. Some of them are done already. Omegas, and yeah, that's really it. But it's sold, so it seems to be I'm catching up a little bit with my production. I have this week also, like, I have my normal two tombs that I'm using for Tech 1 production. Had even a few other ones jump in with it to help out on the Tech 1 on all the production to keep up with it. So also I have a lot of Tech 2 in production currently. And let's hope I can. Let's see how far with that. It might be done that we're gonna throw in Tech 2. I'm not so sure yet. We need to see how far we are with it.
Connecting.
Uh oh. 6.5 billion on his wallet. That means that the Drake BPO got sold. That means we can buy an Strauss BPO. Okay, I did not expect that one to be sold, but yeah, it got sold.
Connecting.
The cold wallet is almost up to 1 billion. Transactions then? Yeah. Big BPO is gone. Sold. And some other big contract got accepted also at 83.9 billion Ischia. So which one that was? Might have been the Tatara or an Asbel BPO, one of the two. A lot of contracts has been accepted. Crap. Oh, 6.5 billion. Details, an Astros BPO. Of course, I'm not gonna pick it up on camera. You can expect that because it's 6 billion is for BPO. Oh, they even for sale like next door. One, two, three, one jump away. There's also one jump away. Because these are like next door from where I'm doing production, so. Buy this! We're not gonna use the Coop wallet, we're gonna use this wallet. It's like half a billion left. And for a while I'm gonna not say. I said we're gonna save for a Fortizar BPO, but since I'm currently my Coop wallet keeps running out, I wanna keep the ISK a little bit to expand my production. Especially on the Tech 2 side. So I can get stuff going fast and more ISK, I can faster get the Fortizar. Unless CCP is gonna bring out new stuff, then it's gonna be a different story. 6 billion ISK. Yes. There goes 6 billion ISK for new BPO. And now the owner of an Astralis BPO. Getting closer to get slowly all the citadels, except for the big ones then, the larger ones. Okay, let's see, do we have any, there's a lot of stuff done production, of course, but ready to the, oh, what I definitely need to check out first, is there anything shut down on my planets? This one is. And that's also a thing I'm thinking of, is to get more of my dunes doing PI. Get even more income. I'm just gonna set up then, like extracting set them up for like a week or something. I only have to look at them once a week. I need to see what I can produce. I have a lot of Baron plants available. I think that's a lot of mechanical parts I can produce there. Of course, I can use mechanical parts in my own production then. Has that been used a lot? And I have a few. I don't know the systems next door, but all planets are available there really. So I need to use Dotland for that to see what's there all available. Capital capacitor battery. Okay, we needed that for Orca. I barely miscounted or something on my parts that I needed, so pop this Orca in. Do you have any Tech 2 stuff done? Like, look through the list. If it's done, it's gonna be a little bit lower. Quantum microprocessors are done. And the particle acceleration. That's good. That means we can Botoon hopping straight away. Alright, we'll start with Toon hopping to build Tech Tune. So we can do not doing the lasers yet, but we're gonna start with lasers. That's gonna take like only 2 hours. Just over 2 hours, so we can do like a shitload of runs on those. Pretty sure I'm supposed to have more than these. Oh, those are sitting in bench. Those are not planned out. Hold on, that's the wrong one. It's not planned out, that one. Those are. One. D2 materials. 2 markets. It's in just 2 hours, so by the time we're done with everything else, we can go past everything again. Don't have to tune up on that one. Materials. 2 market. This one is tune hopping. Lock that one off. Lock them already back in. Go to the next one. So let's copy for these two the price over. So now that one will get in too, because that's bomb blaster. Aya. Next one there. This one full, lock this one off. I wish that CSP implemented an easier way to switch to, but apparently it's not possible. Oops, that's not what I wanted to copy. Then, T2 materials. Market, lock one in here. Oh. That helps. Yeah, but I mean, I had the other two is jumping in on my Tech 1 production. Alright, initial tab has an issue updating. Looking like it was in the meantime, I was doing. That was updating stuff, someone got sold or something, I don't know. Had a small issue updating. Alright, next tune to log in. Now if these almost done, looks like this just not gonna fit all in this one. Production on Tech 2 really, yeah. You see, I can just produce so much in one go with so many tools, I can produce Tech 2. But these light electron blasts now are producing 500 basically in 2 hours. And the next one, light ion blasters. Ah, they don't know this either yet. I've produced these things before. This one still has 6 slots in use. My tech one. I'm not even max using of all the slots. That's still slots in use. A little bit disappointed that I don't have max usage of it, but all the more production slots that aren't used is always good. I have 2 tunes that cannot produce tech tune. And those are really just dedicated for a tech one production. I must say I can have really good speed on production this way, so let's stack that. I still have so many buy orders up, but my wallet is so low currently. Mine went even down at the moment. Oh, there's all the tech 2 production, of course. This is still all the buy orders that I have up. Who really want this one in? I'll keep hold on the ore, but I do want this stuff up in. Don't care about the data cores. I have more than enough of those. I thought I had really little, and apparently I had a stack somewhere else, so. Five. 9633.99. Yeah, I think I typed the wrong amount in the wrong place because one order got straight away fulfilled. Microfiber shielding. Oh yeah, there was someone with that price up even, so there was no space. Okay, so so it's another weird price that I got in. That my wallet is down to 403 million now. Doesn't matter, that's in. Alright, transport, what we need to transport. Well, pretty sure we need... is this one. Which at least we fixed the viewers count, because goddamn, it's so off. Based on my stream, you see I have a chat from Restream because I'm streaming 2 platforms. I can see how many platforms I'm connected to. I'm connected to 3 platforms when streaming on 2 because one is Discord chat. But there's also a view counter that everyone keeps breaking. They are aware of the issue, but apparently they cannot fix it yet. Or still, it's an issue that's already running for a few months. There's quite a lot of destroyers that I have to transport this today. Ship full of destroyers. No. I think I'm not gonna able to move everything. Not in one go, at least.
Warp drive active.
Not even in 2 goes, probably. A lot of holes left there. definitely gonna first take all this with you, because that's for him for the market. See what all's gonna fit in here. Firelight definitely needs to go. Ital Mark V's, I think that's not sold out. That one is not sold out, so I'm not in a hurry to get that one to the market. And that can easily do tomorrow. Oh no, I got late shift, so tomorrow I'm not doing my market. By the time the production tomorrow for me is done, I'll be heading... I'm almost had to go to work already, so I cannot do anything on that, so... My first time I'm gonna do my marketing again is gonna be on Tuesday. Unless I do it on Monday evening, but... I'll see. Usually do it in the morning. I need to find a new place for this streaming keyboard. Way of my mouse cable. A warp in, you are warping. Let's see, we got the office, no, deliveries. But a lot of deliveries, that's cool just there. Trading tower, some stuff. I'm a sound. Oh, that's 400 snap fibers. Not in a hurry with that. Nanites. Microfiber shielding. And a small round trip to pick some stuff up. I have a slightly new way on transporting stuff. Basically, I'm transporting stuff pretty much daily. But I have a separate. Can now, at least for Tech 2 materials, when dropping it in. Until I see that all my bioders got in for what I want to build. I look up the highest price when I bought it for, build it in on my spreadsheet. And then I do the price. So I have all the time, not like traveling with billions of ISK. I can travel with lower amounts in it. And same for PI materials, basically. Then again, my PI storage is somewhere else now. In the new system. And when I'm basically every day I'm coming on the market, I'm checking out what's delivered, taking them back to New Calderi, store it there. And then PI materials go every 2 weeks to the other system where I do my PI. And all the PI materials back, of course. But like I said, I think I do have to sell some PI materials just to get a little slightly healthier. But look how much I have lying around. I got over 2,000 broadcast notes here. It's 1,600 nanofactories. This is quite on the low side, around 1,000. Almost 2,700 on the computing modules. This one is nice amount, just over 1,000. 4,346 on sterile conduct, quite of a lot. Same for wet mainframe, 2,327 on those, so. A little bit much on that stuff here. Oh, hello. That's new out. Oh, hello, there's a lot of being built here now on the station. Let me get some stuff. Doc will take the last one. We're gonna look around. If it's not gonna bounce. The bouncer will just get cheap ship out. We'll look around the station because a lot changed on the station here. There's a whole build on there now. And there's more stuff being built on the outside there. Oh, this one's slowing too much. This one's gonna bounce, definitely. Yep. We can take a different one out.
Can the
There we go. As expected, it will quickly take a different ship out. Oh, which, I don't know. And this one flying fucking tornado? Apparently I can't. Don't assume the... Don't... Yeah, see, exactly. The fit is like, I don't know how old. Let's get the dust off this. Oh, look at the station. See what's changed. Because there's a lot of it changed. All the 1400s are... I think these are 1400s. What the fuck is this for fit? It's 1400s tech 2 on this. As a fast... Fast locking damage alpha ship. Basically. Oh yeah, I know where I used this for. It was with Burn Jita just to shoot fucking... fucking destroyers. That's what I used it for. That was it. Okay, so the first thing that I definitely noticed was this then. Oh, let's do the other side so the sun is not in the way. Wait, first only that part and this part, if I'm not mistaken. This part. But now this whole part has been attached to it. How big this thing starts getting. I'm over there. This is 100 kilometers now. This station getting here over 100 kilometers big now, closely at least to it. That's a big attachment to there, they're working on. Further on, there's not too much change, of course, a little bit more plating has been done. The station, this side doesn't look to be having anything done. This maybe here. Oh wait, there's more stuff. Oh, there's a thingy down below here now. Being attached here. And again, pretty much work done on this part here, but a lot of stuff down below here, and hologram of it. How it's gonna look here. And of course, there's more in the back here. There's an. This is still here. Where it's been worked on. I wonder where that's gonna fit to then. This thing is easily 150 kilometers already, this. Here's the 200 mark, it's about halfway in 150 to 200, so that's about 25 kilometers, another 50. Another 100 easily, oh that's 50 the lines, so then that's 75 kilometers, and there's another piece here in the back. They're building that really close to the moon. Just out of gravity then. It's quite a small piece that's been built here. Might be even two pieces, because I don't see them connected to each other in any way. They're not connected to each other, so might be two separate pieces here that's being built. Yeah, this part is a lot. Big new part on there. Okay, let's dock back up.
Docking request accepted.
Let's switch back to my normal ship. Let's unload it. Ship hangar. Be fitted. There, and then you unload a little bit of stuff to pick up. That can go to you. Be fit. We'll straight away check his order, see if nothing's gonna run out of time. Bullet orders. We got some stuff. It's not a lot. It's quite mainly tech 2. There's some ammo with it. Jeez, I still have this ammo. Oh, go away. And the rest is all tech 2. Tech 2 mods. But you are done, by the way, in production. Well, done, it's in production. Dual light beams, tech 2. Five, four, five, 7, 9, 7, 9, 90. Then focus medium pulse lasers. Not the small one, huh? Just a normal focus medium pulse. 9, 5, 8. What's the build price? Well, 1, 5, 1, 7, 9, 8, 8.85. And Capri chargers are on top of my list. 375 was my last time build price. 9. And we have one mining crystal. Scoridite. And you are right there. 144948.95. Build price of this was 106884. So, and these days it's gonna be cheaper with a really cheap Noxium I got. And these are all more than 14 days, so they're fine. They will be next week. I'm gonna refill it. We got some supplies in here. Load that up and go to the auto station that has deliveries while we're unloading this one. Tips to you. That and the rest can be unloaded right here. Do a refit while this one can dock. Yeah.
Warp drive active.
Okay, let's open the wallet. Let's open the market. And we're starting off with drones. And we're gonna go through it. We have one type of drone to put on the market. That's the supply can, don't need that. Straight away put this one on the market. Because there's not many left on the market. 66 was build price, 124.99. That one, I'm afraid it's already in warp. Oh, it's short warp, okay. That's fine. So that's on the market. Are you high priced, by the way? You are. You can go in there. Alright, what else to check? The other sentry drone. Darn on
requested.
$2.99. Two maintenance bots. Both of them we can adjust. 92998.35. Doing the shield one that I'm still on top even. Warrior TP's 300s. I missed the ogre, so I think that one is then out of the list. Easy. Ogre 63%. Gonna get removed, but we'll adjust the price anyway one more time. $0.94. And two last. And the ice harvesting drones then. B1724.99. And the berserker. Berserker. That's ridiculous priced. 473994.59. Yes. Let's switch this one to times. Harvesters. I got a few drones here. Infiltrator TD600s. 30 last time. But I've way. This One is already very long on the market. 19688.96. Let's get rid of this. I'm gonna get rid of these drones. See if it's profitable after that again. Hobgoblin. SD300. Or 7 was it last time even. 1.97. These things are way too long on the market now. Orator TD900s. And 8.9. Get rid of that. Nothing else on drones do we have? Oh wait, light shield maintenance. Light shield maintenance. That's still a profit. Finally. Not a lot, but it's profit. That was everything on drones at least. Mods. Look at the list that sold out. It's mainly scripts. Get a lot of scripts back on the market today. Dual light beams. $32.99.99. That's fine. Mega beams. I set the price here for these. This early this week, because there were like none on the market, so I set the high price for these now. And then heat sinks. Well, that's easy. Nothing in hybrids. We have at least these to put on the market. And those are high priced. 6999.86. I think it was a number 2 that had to drop stuff, yeah? Yep. Launches. The defenders are down to 52. We'll still adjust it. Basically, I can do this one way lower, but because I have all the mods set up like at the 70% range, it's changing a little bit. That's a 1.6 million build. I can easily drop that like to 25%, but that means I need to do every part separately on my spreadsheet. That means a little bit more profit maybe, but it's so much work to do it. Unless I need to separate the expensive stuff with the cheaper stuff, but that means I'm gonna separate guns, because now everything like lasers, hybrid launchers, projectile, but then that stuff is gonna be separated again. I like to keep like types together a bit. 97. We had some launches come in. Want to get to the market, rocket launcher and interdiction launcher. Rockets only at 16% about profits, but oh, it's 89 by the way. Interdiction is 535.98.998.73. I'll take the 70. Interdiction is at 49. Both of these, the interdiction spear launchers and rocket launchers for me, are sitting not that high profits for me, not sitting below the 70% range that I've set, but they still sell really good. Projectile. Two 50s. I accidentally set the wrong price for these. I forgot to edit this Friday. Needs to be 21. He needs to be a dead price. Oh, I can even put him high. Well, I'll keep him on this. That's still a profit for me. Fine for me. I need a quick bio break. I'll be right back. Alright. I'm back. Do more marketing. Alright, so 250s we change that price with. Two to put on the market. Yeah, my mic's unmuted, just checking. Sometimes my mic likes not to unmute, so. The deal is 650s. 40. 784.57. You're in that price and the 200 millimeters. None of these are really, really high priced, so I don't have to move them in this list. Heatsink we already passed. And then we go to armor, energized thermal membrane. Ooh.
50.
Fine, 249. 99 for that one. The explosive plating. And the layer plating. Seven. I have the two remotes from the armor. Well, only one, because the medium one is sold. 97449096. I'm not even checking these. I have a few that are guns. Back up for a moment and look at lasers. So I have one here on the lasers to modify. Small focus beam. A small focus beam. 25998.96. Electron blaster cannon. Was an electron blaster cannon. You were 700,000 build price last time. Even now, there's still a loss. Not interesting in this to sell this one below price yet. Anything else on guns part? Steel plates we can do. Yeah, we have some armor stuff that we passed to. We have no launchers. We have an afterburner. We had on armor kinetic hardener. This is probably gonna be in dump, this one. Yeah. 499.97, get rid of it. That's a script. Only the 1mm steel plates. 232. What? 233. Low as I go. These are not that old, so I'm not gonna drop them that low on price. Add more armor stuff. Things on my. Yeah, it's mainly cap stuff. It's gonna run into soon. I have shield first. Shield, we have quite a lot on the shield. Medium remote shield booster. 499.94. Small extender. 768.84. Ethic action amplifier 5 Oh, I did not see that one in my list. No, because out of its range. So one more modify. Move that and I'll shield power relay. And recharger. Or 988.92. And the shield recharger. And so far, no, I had nothing in shield in here. And now we are getting to the cap while my spreadsheet is updating. Ah, leg! Leggy! Oh wait, that one is sold. Yeah. Okay, we're hitting first these two. Sell those. That's the power relay. 15. 1. And capacitor flux goal 6, 7, 11, 4, 9, 4, 93. Those, and then we have, oh, the battery was full cap battery 13 2 come in the list, and just straight away the large one 1797. Small cap booster 4997.98. Medium cap battery 39.3. I'm gonna go lower because it's not that old. Heavy NOS. All right, there. 9.895. That was everything on cap, at least, yeah. Still have the small NOS itself. 4.498.89. Small remote capacitor. I'm way out of the list at the moment. But pretty much on top, so. Stuff that has no place really. And the cargolds as usual. 1274.65. I expect that one in the next few days to be sold, or maybe within one day. We have also here warp core stabilizers. I did see an afterburner. Oh, there's a real gun here. God damn it, I missed that real gun. 5 40. It's so fucked up that I missed this one. Pull up again. 125 millimeters. 16.5 last time I done this. Okay, back down again. The capacitor, and then we're getting to the other stuff. Let's see, there's nothing there. That's in production. An acquisition array is high priced currently. That one got sold, relic analyzer. Put those Friday on the market, I know that the percentage is not huge, but it was like sitting between 5 and 10% profit only, but sold really fast. Hey, chill zone. Okay, and we go on more for scanning stuff. Guys, this one is really low on profits at the moment. The other two are still good. 39.899.99. And the core probe launcher. 19395.82. Oh yeah, and we still need to travel this guy. Next destination is Perimeter. A crap nano fiber. Go up there. I don't think anybody is using that. Not that I know of. We need to go to... Yeah.
Warp drive active.
Nanofibers. How is your price? 995% profit. Wow. 3439.98. That's a good profit on that one. I'm doing good. How are you doing? Salvager. Salvager, salvager. 26.741191.94. Percentage 54 only. That's not done, that's still in production. Research, 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 that's all research. And old pass. Ouch! Oh yeah, that's gonna be a problem. You can always cancel a mission, but... always another option. Don't have any corp mates that can help you out or something for it. Time to get level 3s. Level 3s you don't need a battleship for. Cruise is more than enough.
Drive active.
Ah, they're all offline at the moment. Ouch. Yeah. warp disruptor. Warp disruptor. 1679.52. Mining is there. Yeah, well, I guess then maybe I have to wait till they get online so they can help you out.
Docking request accepted.
Vector beam. Just over a million. Blech. Only level 2 recon. It requires a battleship. You cannot even take battleships, I think, in level 2s. least not that I know of anymore. It's been such a long time I've done missions, so. Especially level 2s. I know I have a few more viewers here. I don't know if anybody else knows anything about that level 2 mission that can help him out, maybe. Would be awesome if they can help him out, maybe give him some suggestions. Because missions is for me such a long time, I have really no idea anymore. Yeah, I can give permission to post a screenshot. All right, let's see. You probably need a good tank to survive this. So, a well-tanked battleship is recommended. Oh yeah. Huh. On level 2. But are you even allowed to take battleships in that? It says always ship restriction, but... Oh. Okay. I don't think I ever use a battleship for that one. I know most of the level 2s are just done in the cruiser. So far I know. Level 1s were usually frigate destroyers, level 2 cruisers, level 3 battle cruisers, level 4 battleships. Unless they made that one really hard, but I cannot imagine that. Five days ago, okay. What are your main ships you're flying? Or what race, at least? Omen Navy issue. Oh, that's not a bad ship at all to fly, so far I know. It's not like I can say I'm gonna accept one of those missions and see how that mission is. That's not gonna work out. I don't really have any mission ships. Yeah, I got 2 mission ships, but only fit for level 4s. Catching dust somewhere. And again, I think the system that you are in is quite far away. I think. Well, maybe not. Yeah, that's like 16 jumps. Pretty sure that's on our space. Hey, Dylan, how are you? Yeah, 16 jumps. Yeah, you're ahead of me. At Chillzone, I guess you just have to wait until some co-mates come on that can try to help you out. Or maybe Dylan. I don't know. Dylan, do you have any I don't know if you have any experience still with level 2 missions. Killzone has a little bit of issues with a level 2. That's Bentley says it requires a battleship, a well tank battleship to do that. Okay, level 2, no, okay. Yes, yeah. Well, he has the level 2 recall mission. 3 out of 3. And it's for some reason it becomes a battleship for a level 2 mission. I don't think I have my cruisers around anymore that I used for it. No, I should have one ship left that I always use for 2 and level 3s mainly. I think it's docked here. Now that's the frigate version. What? Why the hell do I have that? Where are you? Oh, thanks. Oh yeah, this is my cruiser that I use, but the only nav issue should be good enough too. Just a few fits, not possible anymore. It was a shield fitted. If I look at, hold on, I have an only nav issue here too. Yeah, hold on, I'll give you another permission then. This is an ominous issue that I have fitted. Forget about that one. That's in the cargo hold. An afterburner on it, damage control the tech 2. Well, this is an affection hard plating. Here's we got 1 medium armor repair tech 2 on it. You can put a cheaper one on it. Capacitor boosters. On the rig slots, injectors to make it stable, one tracking enhancer, on the faction fit, and some warriors. That's what my fit was. Resistor pretty good all around. EM might be a little bit low still. You're fighting. You're not fighting Galente in that mission. Yeah, Fitz looks fine. Armor up. I think that's the heat sink. Two more modules to boost up the cap. Harness, damage controller, yeah. More capital charge, micro warp drive. Two rigs to get your cap better up. Armor rig. And salvage, of course, when you have done the mission to salvage your stuff. Not so sure about the micro warp drive. AB would keep your signature radius lower. But. Oh, mercenary, yeah, could also be it. Am I? I didn't know I was doing that. Oh, damn, what is your old crap button? Okay. I don't think I'm reimbursing anything. I don't even know what those ships cost these days. I'm only flying like only a Providence these days, so. It's definitely not an advanced one. It costs about 42.2 million. Don't want to know what my Omen Navy is costing with little defection stuff on it. Don't want to know. I'm not even getting on my marketing, but. I don't think those missions are going to be that hard. I think you only have to go to a gate. And nothing more. When you arrive at the gate, I think the mission is completed and you can just warp out, if I'm not mistaken. We'll see, okay. I think you're just going to be fine. Mining laser upgrade. Mining laser upgrade there. Ah, crap, that was 25. Ice harvesters. No, not 1.1. Get another month, see if it sells. Large EMP. Mainly two scripts. Armor EM resistance script. That one, then that one. And a bunch of scripts and drop on the market. on my explosive resistance script. Kinetic. And oh really, holy crap, the kinetic 17995.19. Thermal scripts 151.8998.97. ECCM 87. Oh, hold on, there's 1358.99. A lot of undercutting. Yeah, market, the prices seems to be definitely dropping here and there. Yeah, repair indeed. Go to a player owned station. You get deaded and you get free repairs. You don't have to pay a repair bill. Like, I'm with this one docked. I think this is also player owned station I'm docked in now. You undock this one if I get. I think it's tethering that I have here. Hey, I'm now currently like in this station. But now, like, say. Hold on. Align? Align? Back. Well, I'll just. Click in space. Here. Yeah, you see here now this tethering beam that I'm getting here on my, in this case on my freighter. Means basically you cannot get shot. And if you're damaged, you also get repaired. So you get, your shield will get repaired, your armor, and your hull, if you have hull damage, will all get repaired then. For free! Cost you anything.
Drive active.
Oh, I need to turn that way. Okay. But make sure you can, you have rights for that. Yeah, drones too. Because not all stations you have rights to be able to get tethering. If you look here at the overview, the ones here with an arrow with it. Those you will get tethered with it. The ones that does not have an arrow, like the one here below it with this sign, you cannot dock in those, so you won't get tethered also. So make sure there's a structure that has that whole little arrow there. You walk to those, you will get tethered and you get your free repairs. Level 3s, alright, make sure you can at least fly battlecruisers before you go into level 3s.
Docking request.
I don't want to see your Omni Navy issue get blown up, so. Scan loose and dampening scripts. 6. Yeah, you definitely need battlecruisers. Yeah, paladins are really good. If I do level 4s, I have like 2 overpowered battleships for it. That is really insane. Yeah, the paladins, they can have an insane tank. Really good DPS. Do a doctor again here. Alright, I guess I've done almost everything in perimeter. Put in there. I got some mechanical parts delivered in the meantime. I think I've done once some level 4s on stream.
Warp drive active.
That's a while ago already. Not even so sure if I'm going to the right station now. Everything here is past 14 days now. Pretty good here. And a few more deliveries, we'll drag that with us and unlock this one. I went to tech 2s. I was still doing tech 1s, okay. I would, before I would fly a Bella, and make sure I have at least tech 2. Oh, Dylan, I spent 6 billion is by the way today. I've been shopping.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, okay. What am I, Dylan? Straight away. I wanna know. Well. I bought that one. Got the Strauss BPO now. I sold my other. Second Drake BPO that was lying around, I managed to sell this week. I think I sold it yesterday or something. I didn't check the date, but I'll have that one too. Now I can throw that one in research. Let's go now for ships checks. Gotta keep, Punisher was sold. Oh, well, basically, no. Because I'm only gonna research TE levels. I'm not gonna research any ME levels on this, because there's no use on it. Just info. Because look at the material usage. It's one for everything. Yeah, it's 4 on the structure market network. Everything else is 1 on it. So you can never go lower than 1 anyway. Let me warp this one for a moment. I'll show you.
Warp drive active.
Strauss, let's say build 1, Oh, niet all dead. Het is ME level 0 on the Astraus. One doesn't change. I do 5, it doesn't change. I do 10, it does not change. It stays at 4. It's only a waste of is to research to ME 10. It is no use to research it. Research the ME level. It's a waste of time. And a waste of ISK. Who if this sheet is working? An Asbel. At level 0. I might have stuff lying around, I don't know. At level 10 it changes. Mine is at 5 currently, that's 8.
Docking request accepted.
There's no not worth it to research it. You don't have a advantage on it. That's easy. I'm only gonna do production time. Nothing else. If you buy BPO, definitely from Stutch, you want take a look on what it needs, if it's worth it to research. My Asbel is researched to 5 currently. If I want to have an advantage on it, I need to research it to maybe 6, 8, 9. So Asbel only gives you an advantage at 10. But at that point, my price for getting that high was like, nope, getting too expensive. Not you win.
Warp drive active.
No, you don't always need it. So current on structure wise, then Astraus, the Atenor, and Asbel at least are not worth it to research any ME levels on it. Unless you go with Asbel all the way to 10, what is really expensive, it's gonna take a long time. And you're only gonna save like, yeah, a few million. Ortizar, I don't know out of my head, I don't know exactly what it uses. And the both large ones are definitely useful to do it. But for ships and stuff, modules, it's always worth it to do the ME research. Because it will cut down on materials quite a lot, especially on ships. Okay, let's get further on the ships. For the 14:30, time flies by the way today. Now you are just jumping. God damn it. Wait, I have a small bit of stuff in here. Pass it to the system anyway. Oh no, it's the other system. Never mind. I don't have a time calculation in here, in my spreadsheet. I was like, ME level is more important than the than the time to calculate the prices. By 894 999.97 Dragoon 10599988.63. This one can go in up in supply. Pickle 618987.97. All of got sold. Nothing else here. Kaldari. The Griffin. $310 on the Griffin. Dock. Corex and Cumberland still both on the market, so these two can go and supply. 959002.61. 79996.99. Drake is sold. Heron is sold. Badger. Still the market. Tyra is sold. We have new ones here. 89948.58. And drop the Tyra on the market. 741969. So Badger can go in supply. Condor. You can go on the market. 8% 254.53. Tyra to there, that's that. Mimitar. Our treasure is a supply. Vigil with change price, 316.993.97. Hallware 1171001. I'm surprised they not sold a single treasure in 2 days times. 59 Rupture is so good on price at the moment. 8.99. And with this one, Bellicus, it's also really good on price currently. 0.999. I don't know how many lines I had. 7.0.99998.95. Jesus, all the nines. Ready for 1002.99. No ships to swap on the market. No, this one is only supply. And we're going for Galente. You are docked. And in minerals. Inventions, you are docked. Going inventions. What he bought for 7 billion on PI materials in like 2 days times. No wonder the wallet is so low. Ah, Piston. 324 Venture was sold. Algos on the market. 1174 No supply. Catalyst we can sell. With the max fit, I think. No, just not 1.127015. Just not wasting 1.2. Unless I grab, I don't have them here. I might have them here. Nope. Uh-oh, what did you do? Holy crap, how much crap is in this station? Which is not gonna be in here then. More expandless. Okay. I can do this then. Hull upgrades, expanded cargo holds. I think if you put these on it, the ore expanded cargo holds. Nope. Ouch, yeah. Even with the faction ones, you're gonna reach, at least on this one, get 1.167. So, nope, that's the max you can get out of a freighter, 1.167. And that's with faction expandless. Ah, all my freighters are 5. Chilling the same story, all the freighters are the same these days. Doesn't matter. Oh, Jalen get 1.247. Wait, I thought all the freighters were the same these days. Wait, do I not have this? Do I not have a mod freighter on 5 here then? Mod freighter is at 5. Oh, I thought they were all the same these days. But Jalen can fit 1.247 with faction expandless. Only one can do that. I have faction expanders somewhere, but I don't know where they are. Catalyst. Spell that one. Already in the list. Whoops. 714. 779. Vertex. Myrmidon. 35, 39. But faction expanders are not the cheapest one to get. But one thing is for sure, if you accepted that contract, you're gonna fly a Cheryl with faction expanders on it, and they know you're gonna you see you leaving with it. I think you might get a chance even to get ganked on the way. Because they know you're gonna have faction expanders to get that to move. So tip for you then, if you're gonna move that, make sure you get a different tune to do it, and not the tune that accepted the contract. Ouch, my wall is down to I cannot even produce everything with the 103. All this is sold. Appeal is sold. Atron I can put on the market. Mark 5 I can drop in supply, and then you need the appeal. And why do I not have the Noctus in my list? Well, don't see this often, but 51,300. Not lowering a price, but upping a price. Very rare. Nine for one. Oh, these are below build price. 1070, 69. Ow, that's low on those. Errors. $650. Apfel will put on the market in a few. Hyros. 997, 998.98. Mimosas then. 724, 887, 998.94. And Apfel. 714. 794.99.95. Okay, Chillzone, thanks for stopping by. I'm streaming Eveline every Sunday afternoon for me. My time is about 1 in the afternoon, and I'm start streaming EVE Online, and that's a weekly stream. But I'm streaming 24/7 because I'm also streaming. If I'm not streaming any game, I'm streaming some music, and also do stream other games. So it's not only EVE Online that I'm doing. Venture was sold. Ocul, Thorax, Burst, Arbitrary, do not yet. Ocul is below my 14-day limit. 63.2. Thorax. 8 million last time I built it. And the burst is still doing quite shitty. I think. Yeah, burst is still doing really shitty. 165 for a burst? What the hell? See, with my low mineral prices, that's even a loss on the burst. That's ridiculous low price. That is 42% below build price. And that with my cheap minerals. Yeah, a burst has been a while already bad for a few months. But 42% below build price, that is really low. Now it's not hard to get the minerals for a burst. Mine it quite easily because it doesn't cost that much, but holy crap. Oh shit, I need to pick up the stuff first. I forgot to pick up the PPCs as usual. Originals. Oh, before I'm gonna do that, I need to drag some BPOs to the right can. Ooh, laggy. But FPS issues in the beginning. Crap. That much happening outside, is there? I'm not the use that I'm having FPS drops here.
Warp drive active.
Oh, cheers on Dan for the follow. Probably gone already. I've got to up my audio for alerts. Always forget that. Crap, the FPS drops is insane. Wow. What just happened? Jesus. Let's see how they is the production done yet. Not yet. How long you still have? 24 minutes, 25, 31, 33, 43. Yeah, but 43 and a half minutes before you can drop a whole load of Tech 2 back in. Phone also, please just shut up. Okay, you can dock there. Can pick him up BPCs. I'll keep the plan for the building another Orca. Is using so much suddenly. That client is using a lot. That's not bad what I'm using.
Docking request accepted.
How's my GPU usage then? Hell yeah, yeah, well, of course, that's high. Well, it's higher in station than outside station, that's for sure. let's switch ships, jump in that one. Let's go to the research station.
Warp drive active. Docking request accepted.
Okay, and we'll look into markets. Like the caps. That one I can just drop here in T1. Deadly copy that one. BPO stuff, that's for copying, that was you. You. These two are for copying. This capital stuff, including raw coal. For copying. Basically everything that's for copying I'm dropping in this here. And what needs to be researched is in here. I got some... those in. Back to the first station, see if we need to drop any BPCs in there. I don't think so. Maybe the Hasbel. So you're hanging far away in a plexus. Oh, you just docked.
Docking request accepted.
Alright, capital, that's enough, that's enough. Okay, that's all I have. Espel is in here, Tatara, 3 Retarus, 4 Retarus, I mean, 4 Artenos, Bowhead. I did sold my Profi earlier this week, or last week, I don't know. But I'm not gonna build a new one, the price is just jumping around too much. Currently, profit is down to 5% again. Freighter prices are just so unstable. You can build one, it can take easily like 2 months before you sell it. Yeah, and then here we're copying but first with capital parts. Forty runs to market. Can warp a warp in. This one is cool. Another one online, copying.
Docking request accepted.
Never been so laggy outside the station, yeah.
Connecting.
Originals. Research station, BPOs. Well, no, these both showing the same thing. The same thing, surprisingly. All right. No, it's the game that's dropping frames, yeah. Stream is not dropping, it's the game is dropping frames. And I don't know why, because it I normally never drop frames with this. I can see if my stream drops frames, so that one is not that's the stream that Slobs said I have no frames dropped, so it's really the game. Something outside GTI is making a game like, well, there is a lot of change to the station, but might then cause the frame drops.
Connecting.
But my GPU also doesn't have an easy hand on this, so. GPU is constantly maxed out, so. I was constantly sitting 99%. Not really max memory usage on this. Slightly video encoding apparently, don't know where that's been used for. My CPU is quite chilly still. Like just maximum 30% usage, so. Yeah, but my GPU is just cannot handle more. But like I said, normally I don't drop losing FPS outside the station of GTA, and today for the first time I do drop frames there. So I'm just thinking it's the expansion on the station currently that's happening there. There's a lot of new stuff on it. And this is causing me a little bit of dropping frames in game. You're copying? Yeah, you are copying. Trying to get my FPS thingy up here in game, but I forgot what the keys were. FPS monitor in here. Oh, windscreen. Reset model, radial menu. Alt Shift M, that's something else. I cannot wait. My client? Is my client bugged out? Because I cannot open anything with key binding. Windows, ships. Yes, more than Control F it was. Yeah. I'll leave it there for now. See what happened when we undock. So we can create a few more contracts. Oh, Tatara has expired. Upgraders in my ship. Item hangers. Ah! Wow, it's really having a hard time loading. Not many Tataras up on the market currently. 37900, 1, 2, 3. My Tatara is in 612. Then the context always drops a little bit, so. That one hasn't been accepted yet. Art and Arthur, so. An Asbel. My Asbel is 512 currently. And I drop on two Vatarus. Vatarus are 416. I wasted here time on the ME levels on these. Contracts. Those up. None of the capital ships are up, are they? Only the bowhead is up. Theron is an 814. Don't know why I brought the Orca back here. That one can go back to the station. Whoops. Provi. Find in contracts. 1, 2, 3, 400. 1, 2, 3. Same 814. I have a Rockle up. Nope. Ah, 31900, 1, 2, 3. Vocal is in 7, 12, 1 run. Let's see if I can sell with the capital sensors, because I'm getting way too many of these. Ah, 40 runs at 9.9. Same with these shields. Uh, Body range 4.4. Four more. I'm just gonna drop up another bowhead because I have only one slot available now. Contracts. I'm just gonna drop another bowhead on it. I think the other one's gonna drop soon anyway. 26. My bowhead is also 814. Oh, no, really. 5 days and 6 days now. Okay, so it did not drop soon. Oh yeah, let's see what the frame's gonna do when I'm undocking now. Oh, terrible before. Holy crap. Ah, it's having huge issues outside the station. Holy crap. Look at the frames drops I'm getting. That's very unusual for me outside the station. Wow. Can I just walk to the gate, not jump?
Warp drive active.
It's 60 FPS in warp on the 4K. Best solution. Just look, I'm sitting here at the gate. I have no issues with the FPS, so it's something definitely on the station that has given issues.
Warp drive active.
BPOs or BPCs? I'm not selling my BPOs, I can tell you that already. BPCs. I need to check that out. I just throw everything in copying, so I cannot make the right amount, but... I need to look at that, Dylan. Yeah, you're cheaper off to build your own, that's true. Sharon is sitting currently at a 0% profit, so... So yeah, Yeah, I will let you know. I don't know if your in-game name. Oh yeah, here, I still have you in here in the mailing list. So I can mail you probably tomorrow then. I need to fly through a little bit fast now because I'm flying too much isk in my hold. I said at the beginning I wouldn't do this on stream. And what I'm doing. Doing it on stream. Where did my mouse go? And I'm flying with an Astralis BPO around in a frigate.
Docking request accepted.
I don't know how fast do you want to have those BPCs, because I can do copies with, so you have exactly the right amount for it, or I can sell you copies that has 40 runs of it, then you have leftovers even. Got science slots available. I'm efficiency. That's 6, 7. Ah, my 230 million. Oh, well, it's sitting only at 140. 1 week. Okay, then I'm probably gonna need to send you then copies of 40 runes then. Because currently my old BPOs are currently copying, so you get a little bit more runes than you need then. Ah, I need Isk in the core bullet. Yeah, we'll do a low amount of runes on this, because my core is broken. we'll take the 40, the 6 day run first. Yeah. I need to sell stuff. Someone buy my shit. That's on the market then. Alright, I will mail you tomorrow, Dylan, then.
Docking request accepted.
A gel on the BPC itself is another 5 days when it comes out. Okay, these are almost done. I need to drop some ISK in the core wallet, because... What is in here? 450. About 300 million in there. I can at least do production. Update this. Yeah, you're welcome. I'll make a nice price for you. Everything. Now you don't want to know how much I make about selling BPCs, so. Pay attention. I was doing copying really fast, but I do like those capital parts BPOs, three of them, 40 runs. It costs like 500,000 or something to make a copy of that one. and he's selling those for like between the 3 and 7 million on contracts, so I can make a nice price for it. He can be at least cheaper out than on contract, that's for sure. Still gonna have runes left over. Okay, how long do I have left here? 17 minutes. So I can do first tech one production. Update market orders. And another that in. Export, let's stack everything. Alright, it doesn't matter because already done the update. And industrial jobs. I want to throw in an Orca already, but I have all this Tech 2 running first. So the Orca can wait a little bit. Basically, yes, Capital and Tech 2 are on the same level for me. And I can put out Tech 2 faster. I'm waiting for the price to go up. Prices are shit. I have the stuff, but I'm not doing anything with it at the moment. Unless the prices went up. Minus 26 still, so prices are bad. Minus 26 currently. Those you don't need to look at, I'm pretty sure this one is a loss. This one might be profitable, but depending on the BPC prices, so I haven't looked those up yet. Well, we can like look them up. Oh wait, this one never does do contracts. Oh wait, window, industrial, nope. Always have contacts on the hotbar, so. Go for this one, available contracts. So they go like 19 million. One word. Well, those will sit at 6% profit. If we take a last check. Going for 32 million. That's a minus 4. But yeah, Kikimura would be an option to buy those in. 90 million for an BPC at one run, get 6% profit out of it, so it's not that good really. Not really worth it currently, my effort to do those.
Connecting.
Okay, ships, we're gonna build ships. I don't think we have a lot of ships to build. Well, Punisher, Mauler. That's at least all the Amar ships. Blueprints. Additionals. Current station. Production, of course. All the. I am running low on titanium. My bio is up, but it's not getting fulfilled currently, so. Not the Merlin Heron, please. I'll also just buy just some normal Feldspain, but. Oh, titanium, one of the two, if I'm getting too low. burden by compressed. Oh, Drake, I probably cannot build Drakes. Oh, I can. Yay. Drake. My price of all snacks not sit at all. Whoops. Whoops. Switch you to him. Copy, copy, copy. Oh, that. Holy crap, the time ash is flying out again. I put 22 Tyras on the market earlier on. I have 16 left. Bye bye, Tyras. Nothing on Mimitar to produce, really. Well, built a few towers. I have 2 towers left, 16 supply. I am gonna guess they're gonna be sold out tomorrow. Wallace. That's not the Mollus. That was like half an M on that name. Mollus. Catalyst going quite bad, and the percentage is quite bad currently, so I'll be doing one run only. Explorer. Still have the minerals. Amos and Epfuel. Then Venture. Oh, Venture didn't go in. Next turn. Yeah, Phil went in production then. I'm not so sure about that one. Was the build price? Venture. I love you. Let's check if the FUL went even in that. Nope. My Moose is getting done. That one is in. Okay. Drones. The ice house and drones got sold. I had 30 left, they're all gone now. Alright, anything else on drones? Hopgoblin wants 12%. I'll skip those. I think they're gonna drop too much on price. It's Kafkas. 900. Last Graviton smart bombs got sold, but only 1%. Skip that one. Cavmatic ECM minus 26. Are in production. Seriously, game, you just managed to sell all that.
Price there. That price there, then. And we'll build new ones.
Core probe launch, expanded probe launches. PI, my PI is not really extracting anything. I'm buying P2 PI materials in and produce from that P4 materials. So go to P4. I've currently, from everything, I have two planets running, so I make about just under 2 billion per 2 weeks on PI, but most of it has been used. Beware, the prices are out of date. I do not have these prices updated at the moment. They're like a few months old. Unless I update them quickly. Planetary materials, advanced materials. Let me update the prices, because my prices are out of date currently. 949.999.90. Fix integrated response drones. Mines are not auto updated, these prices, so I could put that in, but 103.9470. It's already dropping a little bit here, a few hundred millions. Organic mortars, 101.4. Wow, those have been really low in price. Cursive. Those didn't change much. Self-harmonizing. 1978786.82. All conducts, 1327004. Wetware mainframes, 2047.999.73. Okay, that's quite of a difference. Okay, updated the prices quickly. I'm down to 1.3 billion per 2 weeks on that. And I do a little bit of robotics. I also hear the price is out of date, by the way. Robotics. Current sell price for robotics is 91.949.93. About 142 million per 2 weeks on robotics. That is 8 factories running on that on one planet. P4 currently say about 1.3 billion per 2 weeks now. I should auto implement the prices here. Will be easier. Nope. I have currently built for myself 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 spreadsheets for EVE Online. One is the PI sheet, that's this one that you see now. Then I have my market spreadsheet, and I can see exactly what's sold out, prices, everything on there. Then I have one for average price calculating. I have one for reactions, and I have one for ore refining. And really advanced spreadsheets, I can tell you that now. Everything that I can fill in has influence on pretty much the whole spreadsheet. And it's even that advanced that I can see exactly what I need to build if I do capital stuff. And it even checks if I have stuff in the hangar still. Oh yeah, spreadsheet simulator, yeah. Maybe I need to call my streams like that, spreadsheet simulator. All right, let's build some modules. Oh wow, that one got sold too. Scan range finding array.
Skills.
Oh yeah, this one.
Two materials. Ooh, don't have much morphite left, really. Those in there. This one. Oh, stay here, window. Minerals to market. That one is in. Sophia scanner is not worth it. I'll skip the relic analyzer with this 8% only. Ah, look, Warpco stabilizer got sold out. Gonna get these again. Market. Capri charges. That's active. Not producing that. And producing that shield boost amplifier. Oh, I'm out of slots. Capri charger came in then. That one in production. That one is. Okay, I'm out of production slots now. I'm short on production slots again. Oh, why? Is this tattoo shit done? 15 seconds for all that is done. How are minerals doing? Million maximum. Ouch, only 100 million tritanium left. That is not a lot. Oh, ferrite left, and tritanium is only 160 million left. That's low. Still 19,000 on oxium. It's not a lot, to be honest. Ready to deliver. The only tech 2. Deliver all that. Alright, more tech 2. Now we're doing here. We're done. Light Ion, we're working on that one. Copies, please. And tech 2 materials. The marker, we just moved to morphite because of scan range stuff. That's him full. Next one. One full. This one. Station. Close and lock that one back in. Materials. Market. This one full. Next one.
Connecting.
One full.
Connecting.
Blast the cannons. Well, light ones. And that's two more left on these. Those are done too. What else did I plan? At least we cannot do yet. Those are currently. The laser focus crystals are still in production, so. I think there's another day before that's done. Take the heavy assaults then. Heavy assaults we can throw in production, and rapid heavy missile launches can also go in production. Did you do this one before? I think so. He did. Was the land two, last tune on this one, I can do tech 2. Gonna have soon all my slots taken on production again. All my 9 tunes, all slots in the use. And it's still not enough. Market, yes. Oh, I did not kill my quad wallet too much with this. Nope, it's back up to 4.3 billion because the S-Bell sold. Well, that problem is solved. I had to put Isk in the wall to do all the research and production that I needed, and now the S-Bell just got sold. Great, okay, well, that problem is solved. So I need to build a new S-Bell. Well, I'm gonna do that somewhere this week to start doing that production then. I think it was not even on my spreadsheet that yet that my S-Bell was sold. Let's see. Elmer's spreadsheet still says that my S-Bell was on the market, so. 1444? Yeah, it's like a minute ago. It's like a minute ago it got sold. Great. I can build a new one. Oh, I'm definitely gonna need more minerals. So let's. Somewhere this week. I'm gonna take a little bit of time. Get a little bit more of the compressed ores in then. During the week, let's at least change the check out the orders for those. Oh, a lot of PI got more PI got fulfilled too. 30 Flores Arcanor 269159.02. I'll do 15. 35008.58. And some of that. There we go. All interdicted spear launchers, expanded cargo hold, Corex. Oh, look at the large cap battery, 100. Wait, are those not sold? Those not sold out straight away. My spreadsheet still says 299 left. I'm pretty sure that's not the case now. What part is sold? 179. This is mine. Okay, 177 left on those. Heavy neutron blasters, tech 2. Okay. Oh, capital charges, tech 2 are going. These capital charges are going to be sold out soon. They aren't yet. 484 left. Might have been sold. Spear launches 7989980. Got two left, and no slots to build more of them. Wait, I know that I can produce those tomorrow or the day after, because tomorrow I would not do my marketing. Rips. The last bit of, I think this is the last ammo that's left on my market. The ammo. All right, I have some ammo still in supply, apparently. Oh, I need to check those out somewhere this week. I still apparently have 600,000 of Proton Small. Another 200,000 of Proton Large left. And I have MJ cruise missiles, another 200,000 left. Need to get rid of those. I stopped doing ammo production. It was taking ammo was always production times of 1 week for me, and the profits with it were not big enough for me. That's why I went only structures. Structures tech 2 are my main goal, and then secondary is ships, and then the last on the bottom of the list is then for me drones and tech 1 modules. That's how my list is. And I still have those on the market apparently too. Alright, that's me done for today with the market. Got everything done, everything is checked. We got the new BPO, we got the Astralis BPO, so I'm gonna research that a little bit. I might throw in this week one within the production. It's currently copying, so I might build the first one off the BPO itself then, before we start copying them. But I'm gonna try to plan it out together with an S-Bell, because that will reduce the cost slightly more on production, because I need to build a little bit more parts at once. Give me maybe a million or five more profit in total. It's not gonna be a lot, but everything is with it, so. Yeah, I'll make an end to this. I'm gonna have an end screen. I'm gonna reboot the stream PC a bit. Of course, it's running 24/7. I'm gonna do a reboot every Sunday after the EVE Online stream. So, yeah. Next EVE Online stream will be next week on Sunday, as usual, at 1 o'clock my time. If I'm not streaming games, I'll be streaming Nightcore music. You can always enjoy that. Dylan, I will mail you tomorrow about the BPCs for the price. I better write that down, I think, before I forget that. Because I know myself. And then... Cheron it was. Now, I've written it down, so... If you don't have a mail tomorrow, you can kick my ass in the mail you sent to me then. Okay, I'll make an end to it. Like I said, hope you enjoyed it. If you like the stream, you can always press the follow button. Don't forget, I'm also streaming all the games. Okay, I will. Great. Now I have to make sure I send that mail on time. So, yeah. Hope to see you all next week again. If you like, don't forget to follow if you like the stream. You can also subscribe. I have a YouTube channel too. YouTube only has EVE Online, nothing else there. So, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it and fly safe. Bye bye. Chemical glue with creator chemistry. Got what I need, need, need. I'm technical, but I lose sensibility. When you're next to me, I feel a boom, feel a bang inside my soul, love. When you lay me down, when you do it the way, I lose control, love. All my senses now. You got me flying and flying to fall in the morning. Can you hear my body is calling your name?
I'm so tired of pretending. Where's my happy ending? I followed all the rules. I drew inside the lines. I never asked for anything that wasn't mine. I waited patiently for my time, but when it finally came, he called her name. And now I feel this overwhelming pain. I mean, it's in my veins. I mean, it's in my brain. My thoughts are running in a circle like a toy train. I'm kind of like a perfect picture with a broken frame. I know exactly.